drinking 2 to 3 cups of coffee daily may lower the risk of heart diseases. A study has found, for participants in the study who had coffee regularly, the risk of developing heart disease, heart failure or rhythm problems was reduced by 10-15%. Daily coffee intake shouldn't be discouraged, rather included as a part of a healthy diet, a researcher said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.